What's up, everybody? Doesn't want to load into Grothmar. It's been like this for like 2 minutes. But yeah. Oh, wait. That's... There you go. Now it does. Alright. So we got some currencies that we're going to farm out tonight. Within reason. I still want to do this, but I need to figure that crap out. I really need to figure that out. Ugh. Oh shit, shatter? Oh, we can do that one. We can do that one real quick. Hold on. That's gonna be core. It's going on right now. Are you kidding me? It's coming towards the end. Alright. This is technically classified as a currency. Because of this. I'm actually getting there. I'm getting there. So the next thing that I'm going to get is gonna be one of these two. Probably do the Ascended, that way I can get the materials from that. I also need to check my clovers and see where that's at. Is this one again? Oh. And then just get these, either the build storage expansion, the build template expansion, no, just the basics, in case if I ever do go that way. Although, can't really go wrong with the 1% increase to your account gold find. I don't know. I honestly don't know. Like, most of this is probably like when... 53 days, so after you've gotten all of the other things, this is probably like, because you can't cap out after the 1300, so... I have 282 of these. Oh, wait, that's not what I'm looking for. What is it? That's the laurels. That's the thing that I also need to get more of. But it's because I don't log in every day. It's my own fault. And I know it. So. Alright, so some of the currencies that I need to do is, I'm going to Sandswept, Zephyrite, the Dry Top, like, those things I'm going to be working on as long in Silver Waste. So that's going to be where we kind of start. And then we're going to just kind of go to some of these other maps, like the Exalted Keys. I need some more of those. And the Chack Acid. So just kind of refreshing some of these things. So that is the idea. Pretty much that's about as far as that planning went. So I gotta make sure that this is up. There we go. Put it down a little bit more. Because of the new Twitch policy. Alright, so Sandswept, Silver Waste, blah 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 blah. First, since I'm on this map, this is... I don't think there is bits going on right now. I'm going the wrong way. I'm gonna make sure real quick and then we'll go. Reason why is because if this is going on, I will stick around until it's done and then we can go find that one thing that pops up. Yeah? Okay. Can I still enter or no? So that is actually done. I don't know if anybody has gone to go look for the thing that pops up after that or no. The ones that I need are in this area. Or to finish that currency. Or not currency, mastery point thing. Probably not. Probably too late, especially if there's like a minute something left. Okay. Wait, I need to go to the map anyway. We're going to start off with these little things. Let's do the silver wastes first, mostly because I'm... Yeah. Silver wastes are a good place to start. Actually, wait. Is there a thing? No, let's just start top. That sucks. Coffee is marvelous. I guess I could always just push the webcam back a little bit. I mean, I have it pretty much right behind the monitor, so I'll have to do some stuff. Anyway. There's a lot of people here. Wait, how many bandit crests do I have? Oh yeah, you can take 5, 25. I'm somehow missing a vista in here. Are you kidding me? Well, let's go fix that problem. Am I missing the vista? I have no idea. Especially one of these? Are you kidding me? I bet I have it on another character. I have brought more than one character into this area. No, you guys are going. Let's go get this one. He's all by himself. This one's indigo? I remember. Yeah, this one's indigo. stab at it. Ah. No, let's try this again. Not the button I wanted to push. Mentor this up. Should be able to attack this now. No, we're missing one. Where is this last wardrobe? Okay, you little shit. There we go. Now we can go for it. Oh, I can't sell to you. No, 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 don't go down. Don't go down, buddy. Let's go. Come on. Up and up, up. Remember what we have to do for this part. Oh, I hear it. We haven't had a thing come yet. There it goes.
They're outside the door!
Save the gate!
Alright.
Gate saved. Alright, clearly we need to take these guys out. Come here. Shit. That's a lot of enemies right here. Was rough. Right, so there should be some things out here. Yeah, rubble. You don't see it until you get close enough to it. I just saw it. Where did it go? Oh, there it is. So people are just looking for stuff to do, just for you. We didn't fix it fast enough. I just want my currencies, man. I need my currencies bad. I just have to survive this for 3 minutes. A little better than 3 minutes. Oh, yeah. We're not doing great. Alright, go back in. So I have to keep Mr. Wiggs safe. In other words, don't let them get in. Just don't let them get it. Still got a minute 14. Seconds. Yeah, we got this. Oh, you leave that pack bowl alone. I saw that. I saw that you guys are going after it. Jesus. That hurt. We got this, we got this. What's up, 77 John? I gotta go get that rubble again. Hopefully, I don't know if you're going to be around on Sunday, but hopefully we can get you into that Arma session. person looks like they got squished by the pack bull. This is a little bit further into the game. Esteban tried to he played it and then, well, you know him, his attention span got cut real short. Oh shit, the Ko-fi bot's up again. Gotta fix that. Pings out way too much. MMORPG. You create your character, go out, pew pew, slap some enemies around. That's pretty much what it is. I think somebody is experiencing a crisis of life in map chat right now. I mean, if you played WoW, kind of, I mean, they're not the same game, I can tell you that, but the premise of you are playing with other people out in the open world. And this is actually the second installment. The first one came out 1 year after WoW originally launched, so like 2006? I think 2006 was original Guild Wars 1, or was it 2005? I can never remember. I don't remember if WoW launched in 2004 or 2005, because the Guild Wars 1 was 2005 or 2006. I don't remember. God damn it, we did not finish this again! Oh my god. Oh wow, my voice just cracked. But if you like coming up with a build, smacking some peeps around, murdering elder dragons and zombies, I mean, that's pretty much what that is. There is a core version of this game which is free. No purchase necessary. It is, however, kind of limited. But you can play the entire core game with no hang-ups. I think you have two characters to start with. Yeah, nah, I feel you on that. It's a mood. You can do this casually, or you can go hardcore. I mean, never, it's not a pay to win, not pay to play. No, no monthly subscription. We'll go with that. You buy once, that's it. But as I said, the core game is free. And as I always like to tell people, that if you want to try the game, you don't lose anything by playing the core. You're either going to like it or you're not. The worst that happens is that you lost some time. But if you do decide to play it, let me know, and I will help you get started. Oh shit. That's fair. That's fair. Oh, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. I refuse! This is also one of the two games that I make guides for. And I actually applied for partnership with ANET November, and I'm waiting to hear back. They have not said no, so that's a good sign. I have played this game way too much, and I love the shit out of it, but I do have to, you know, kind of take it down sometimes. This is actually where I met my husband, was in this game. Couples goals. You have PvE, you have PvP, you have the other type of PvP, and you've got raids, you've got strikes, you've got dungeons, which are kind of ass, but they still are kind of fun if you have a group that you just want to go in and derp. You have something that's called fractals, which is like really weird kind of dungeon-esque thing. And then you've got some other weird things that, you know, do not come with the game, but people in the community created it. Like, you've got RP. So if you're into role-playing, there's that. Much like other games that, you know, you have a countless fashionista stuff. You can do fashion wars, as they call it. In Warframe, it's called Fashion Frame. So so yeah, there's a lot to do in this game. Shit. Totally did not pick that up. Oh, I also forgot to tell people, I'm going to, so since I'm switching Guild Wars 2, the one out on Wednesday, we are actually going, I'm going back to playing The Witcher 2, my first playthrough. So, yeah, that's going on. I need to change that schedule. nice. The characters just screamed, okay. Looks like we got people on that side, so should be fine over here. Oh, not today, buddy. You chuck things at that wall. We just fixed it. That is a very nice wall. So we are failing at getting one of these things. Anybody over here? Oh yeah, we do. Don't you take no. That is a very nice wall. Don't you take it though. We just fixed it! Oh man. To make a guide for this one. I have not done that yet. I have to make a lot of guides for the metas on these things. Woo! And speaking of guides, I'm going to be wrapping up that one for Warframe tonight, and then posting it tomorrow. So apparently I originally thought it was Void Armageddon, and actually it was Isolation Vaults. And then Hellraiser mentioned that isn't there like two different types of Isolation Vaults, and then I totally forgot about that because I haven't done Isolation Vaults, particularly those Isolation Vaults, in like ever, forever. So yeah, it is now Void Cascade. Then there's Orion. Cards at the ready. I don't know where the overdue supply caravan would be. Might be this one, I don't know. So clearly nobody is at, whatever that one is. I don't remember the name of that one. But if we can get this one up to a higher level, it's fine. Quite sure which one that is. I can't find the supply bowls. I got the door down, or the wall down. God damn it. Well, Fortress is held 4 out of 4. set them on fire. They are plant things after all. Definitely inside. I'm gonna try to keep this wall up. Remember what the quote-unquote winning scenarios are on this. Like, when we can pop Morgrimoth. Although, is it the eye of Morgrimoth? Off of the wall. I honestly do not remember where that thing is, the packed mule for this bowl. Wall is holding. Barely holding. Wall's gonna go down. Jesus. We're going to go fix it, yep, with the rubble. What's up, Iso? Hey, Iso! You might remember. I do not remember where the missing packed bull caravan is for Indigo. I honestly do not remember. Like, we were short of trying to figure out where the hell that was. What do you mean you can't hear me? What? Oh. So for this particular one, it says that there's a missing delivery bowl. Obviously not right now because, you know, we failed at keeping the walls up, but couldn't figure out where the missing supply bowl was, and I think that would have been like the thing that got us to tier 4 of this. I don't remember. I rarely do indigo. I usually do amber or the blue oasis. Like, I rarely do this one. I mean, I can't really complain because I'm farming for the currencies, so. But apparently we were missing a delivery for a packed bowl, and that probably would have been to get us up there. Right? That's what I was looking for. Didn't show up on the goddamn map. I also don't know which one this comes from. Alright, so we got all of those. So the walls are going to get fixed again. And it was Quartermaster Seppa that kept saying that. Can't resolve. I don't know. Where the hell are you going, Mr. Wiggs? Or Master Wiggs? What the shit? Well, that wall went back down. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh! And you just write down. That was great. One's been defeated, okay. Alright, so is this one done? That one's done. There's only one left to go check. Way over here. Yeah, this one. What's what on screen? Oh. Wait, what? What's on screen? Someone has quit, I hear it. Story journal? Essential Tyria? Bro, I don't even remember what this is. I was gonna like tag up and everything and try to get people in here, but just something. It's not season 3, it's not Heart of Thorns, it's... Is it Living World? Essential Tyria? World Bosses? I don't know. Okay. Which one, this is, are we in Silver Waste? I don't even remember what the hell we're in. What map are we? Silver Waste. Central Tyria. We're gonna say World Boss, I guess. I don't know. Silver Waste. Final Boss Push. I don't know. Oh, is it squads? Squads. Advertise. There we go. What is RABA? Is this a term I'm not familiar with? Remember, I mostly did Real vs. World, so like some of this terminology I am just not familiar with. Gotcha. Something. Oh, red into go blue and broken. Yeah, no, you're right on the on that. Those are the names, but yeah, Reba, I it's been a while since I've like actually like really paid attention to some of these things, to be honest. Make sure we keep a track on the ammunition. Yeah, I have it. We are going to lose our ammo, pile. Somebody's seriously having like their own goddamn monologue here. Seriously, we're gonna lose the ammo pile. Oh, nice. Somebody was building this stuff. We haven't lost a siege carrier, though. Well, us, personally. Like this lane. Gonna lose the ammo hands down. Alright, north broke in. Good, good, good. Well, if north can slay it, let's fucking go. GG. Yeah, this one might be an easy one to do a thing. Guy, it's like a quick one. Can't. I already did it. Ah, shit. Alright, there we go. Yeah, thank you, ISO. I really needed more bandit skeleton keys. So that's why. Yeah, I only have 99, so I needed to do some farming. So we're gonna be here for a little bit, maybe one more rotation? Maybe. Maybe. Oh yeah, we gotta go do that one. I may not do that one. The underground labyrinthine thing? Because you use up keys for that. But it's a nice farm. Nah. I'm here to gain keys. I'm here to gain keys. So I'm not going to go. Actually, wait, do you use keys in that? Now I'm starting to have questions or doubts. Because they're not lost bandit chests, they're... I'm gonna go find out. Nope, it doesn't. I thought they did for some odd reason. Well, damn. I've been farming this entire time. Oh well. Yeah, I don't know, man. Made it so that you can't go over some of these things. You have to do. See, I don't remember. That's the thing. Oh shit! Ah! No, get it! Oh yeah! Okay. Oh man. Yeah. But since I didn't do the key farm out, like, I mean, I guess, I think I have like 3 shovels. But then again, the Guild Hall needs silver waste shovels, so kind of been slowly collecting those for us. However many that we need, I don't fucking remember, but Yeah, I have three. CTFO. Somehow still have somebody in my party? I don't know, I just saw a blue dot. But I'm alone? What? Get him. Start looking for chests. Well, gathering. Yeah, no, I screwed up on that. Hands down, I screwed up on that. It's okay. I shall admit my mistake. Wait, we can purchase silver waste shovels, can't we? I think we can. I don't remember. No, it's not gonna be that one. It's... this one? Bandit keys. Wasn't there a... is it? I don't remember. Either way, let's go deposit these to the bank, to the guild. We need them for the mine. I think once we get more people, I would love to change up the guild hall, go for a different one. This one makes me feel too thirsty. It's too dry looking. No. It's this one. Yeah. We need a shit ton of these things still. I do know that you need at least 5 people to claim a guild hall, so... what's up, Esteban? I mean, theoretically, I might be able to convince Vic if we can get Kitty in here, maybe Esteban and his little character, Iso on your alt account, Squirrel, maybe Orion and me, maybe we can actually, like, take the new guild hall. And then you can uninstall again. Oh, maybe get Hellraiser in on it. I think it's this one. Yeah, heck no. I know, that's a lot of maybes, right? Okay, we need 10 more Silver Waste shovels. The rest of these we can probably work on, but... Oh no, it's 100. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to get the excavation level 2. Yeah. It's okay. It's okay. The one thing I definitely miss from the original Guild Wars is that you could actually go visit the other guild halls, and all you had to do was, yeah, I mean, you had to have a certain token thing, and then you just had to give that token to your guild master, and then boom, new guild hall. That's all you had to do. No, with this one, they had to make it more complicated. You have to go and capture your guild hall. Remember what you had to get for that token. Hold on. To acquire a guild hall, the guild leader must have a celestial sigil. Which reminds me, I need to change that guild hall back in Guild Wars 1 because I hate the one that we have. Randomly obtained from Zacian strongboxes, random drop from chest in the Hall of Heroes. Sigil Trader or Jesse Lamb in exchange for 3 gold Zacian coins, so that's a lot of work. And 100 gold. So. Yes. It was a lot of work to change that ship. You gotta have the 3 Zacian gold coins. If you're by yourself, which most of the time at that point in time when I was changing guild halls, yeah, it was a lot of work. I'm not gonna lie. Also, I don't remember if they even have dailies in Guild Wars. I don't remember. Guild Wars 1? Yes. That was a weird situation. Hold on, let me go get some cookies and I will tell you that story of how that worked. Hold on. Deal with that Ko-Fi bot later. Okay. So, entire conversation about the Guild Wars 1 Guild Hall, how I ended up getting one. Fully stocked, mind you. Alright, so long, long ago, that was... I played WoW for a couple of months, and then I found out that Guild Wars 1 was a game. And I bought that, and that was with my ex at that point. And we played that game, but I didn't know how to do anything in that game. So what ended up happening, if you're familiar with Guild Wars 1, I didn't realize that you had to do missions in order to progress from point A to point B. No, I ran those things. Until I met Bogey and that other asshole. Well, Bogey's not an asshole, but the other one who was an asshole that we don't talk about. Anyway. So, they showed me, like, hey, man, you're supposed to do missions in order to progress through this. And I'm like, oh, mind you, this is also, like, okay, no, this would be 2006. This is probably, like, shortly after my accident or right before my accident. So this is kind of fuzzy. So that was the beginning of my friendship with Bogey. And off and on, you know, we would, you know, meet up and play, you know, in game. And what ended up happening was I had met this other guy. He was a ranger. What was his name? Something Marksman. That was his character in-game name. And he was like, you know, hey, I have this guild hall. And then he had like three people in it. And it was pretty cool, and I like got introduced to all of this. Marksman Hawkeye, that's his name. Marksman Hawkeye. And we did some things together. We did a couple of skirmish things against like another guild that we knew that had about the same amount of players. I think we had like five people at that point. And it was pretty cool. And then just up and one day, he was just like, hey, I'm going to give this to you. And then never saw him ever again. Fully stocked guild hall. People I didn't really know. And I'm just like, what do I do with this? And pretty much just the rest of it was just really fucking weird. And then, like, I didn't know how to, like, I still had to unlock, I think, two NPCs at that point. There was two of them that just got introduced to the game. It was just really fucking weird. And then, obviously, the people that were in the guild, they left because they're just like, who the hell is this person? I mean, they kind of knew who I was, but at the same time, we didn't really conversate. So, yeah, no, it was really weird. And we were Kurzik. We did a lot of stuff. And then I got into an alliance with that asshole. And we had to switch over to Luxon in order to be in an alliance. And I hated it. I fucking hated it so goddamn much. I'm sorry, ma'am. Kurzik was way better than Luxon. While we were doing stuff, like, I was trying to rebuild the guild, which I did, to a point. We did a couple of Hall of Hero things here and there when we had a lot of people that were active. Didn't really win anything, like, ever. Alliance battles, that was the thing. That was the fun one. But, did a lot of dungeons, or whatever they're called. I think they actually are called dungeons, like the Deep, Urgaz's Warren, things like that. They were really fun. That's mostly what we did. You are not getting one of those, not right now. And you know, as things went on, there was a betrayal that happened. then people started leaving in droves because fucking rumors started spreading. I'm still not quite sure how any of that happened. I don't want to meet this guy. I can't deal with his random bullshit shenanigans. Just, he's literally talking to himself in map chat. What? Yeah, maybe you should. This is obviously the same map that we were in, previously. He got way more talkative when we were trying to do the final thing. There was people who were asking questions, and this guy's just yap, 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 yap. And I'm like, hey, you know, just as a reminder, keep an eye on the ammunition, keep an eye on your thing. It's just, and this guy's just yap, 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 yap. Like, come on. Like this, one of Revenant's greatest strengths is also one of its weaknesses. But I notice when the map is struggling, they don't appear much at all. When enemies are dying very fast, they just... What the fuck? I believe the term that I am used to would be, clear comms. this would be a map I would love to get a lot of people involved with, and we could just push this on our own. You'd have to have one person per thing, so it's four. Did we lose any walls? I don't think we did. Just gates. Kick, there we go. Maybe. Should be kicking over to the thing. Stabon, how are you doing tonight? Was it a long work week? Wait, when is your work week over with? Okay, last cookie. So you have one more day. You looking forward to tomorrow at least? Thank you. Oh. Kinda hurt. I was almost dead. Let's go through this one. Apparently nobody, Tactician Mansell. You are a plant? We still have some of these walls? I don't know. Barely. Let's go get that yak. Bull. My bad. Let's go get that thing up here. Yes. I think it's because, like, everywhere it's always been a yak. I mean, we got, like, the traditional dull yaks, and then we got those other yaks. From, Path of Fire, the desert-looking ones. This one's just a straight-up, not even a yak, this is a bull. It's a ruminant. We'll go with that. That's ruminants over there. Can we fix this? I don't think we can fix this. Oh. if there's more barricades that you can put out here, or that part I don't remember. I think it was literally just the sides. Oh, you bitch. Get off of our wall! Lost our walls. Oh, I know what we're gonna be doing next round. Fixing them. I think we're gonna go to Dry Top after this. So I get the barricades up. Whoa! A little OP, I'm not gonna lie, I should not do that. There we go. Thank you. I'm just gonna start checking them. And that's honestly how it's supposed to be. We're good. Let's go get this cactus. Arvistus.
Raising a building is like fighting a war, except you're hammering on something that's dead.
Alright. I'm gonna go get this ruminant. I need to reduce the timer on that. I think that's through the Ko-Fi settings though, so. Somebody's got the airship. Come on. Well, it looks like Tactician Mincel is doing alright, so. Come on. Come on. one. Honestly, these barricades, like, I know a lot of people are just like, the barricades don't help, but actually, I have seen... It prevents this thing, honestly, from really getting in there, so... It might sound ridiculous, but I honestly think it helps. Your walls are doing pretty good. So we got people who are escorting. That's good, that's good. I should put this to 3. Really? Didn't get us to 3? Same sketch. Love hearing that airship. Pretty sure that's Amber. What's she bothering you? Okay. Gita! Gita got a pedicure done today. Yeah. You got a pedicure done today. Yes, you did. Yes, you did.
They're so tiny.
The thingies?
Yeah, they're like 35 nice. Millimeters.
Yeah?
Yeah, they're for playing.
Nice. I was one short. Alright. We're gonna be under attack here soon. Barricades are up. Yep. Thank you. somebody hasn't even gotten... Okay, so... We have 3 out of 4 fortresses held. Ooh. I am stuck. Okay. I'm no longer stuck. So, okay, so that explains why first level defense is achieved. 3 out of 4. Get off my lawn! I think we've got a group going in between Indigo and Blue Oasis. That's what it feels like. Why are people so f- oh. NPCs? I mean... Well, I mean, if you listen to what some of them are saying... I think they were literally just recruited and just... Be damned, hell or high water, if you know how to fight or not, you are coming into this. So, with that said... They're probably not super, super, super great. Oh. Oh, one of those. It reminds me, like, long, long ago when I think this is before I met Vic. I was commanding a small group, and we were the decoys. We were the decoys, and somebody on the opposite side just kept saying that I was garbage. Not trash, I was garbage. Because we did enough of an annoyance. Because the enemy team didn't have enough, I guess, for a response or something. I don't know. All I know is that they were really upsetty spaghetti that the distraction of the distraction was being, I guess, super annoying. But the fact that they couldn't even say trash, no, it was garbage. We determined that person was probably a lot older, and like just terminology-wise. Or they were from, you know, some other place, you know, like somewhere over in Europe. I don't know. It was weird. I still don't have this thing. But anyway, no, that just... When you said that, that just immediately reminded me of the Honto situation. So I feel you. Because you're probably just like, what the hell? Lulz. I don't either. Like when they start trash talking or shit talking? It's their ego, man. It's their fucking ego. That one. I'm still kind of confused about... Someone in Warframe basically said that... I have screenshots out of that one. I deleted them, but I took screenshots of that whole entire situation because I was like, what the fuck? I was trying to decipher that one, but... Somebody had asked me... I don't know. They keep changing their name in that game, too, so I'm not quite sure who they are, where I met them, but... And if you're watching the stream right now, sorry, I'm gonna call you out on this. But they basically said that if I wanted something easy, because I wasn't doing Steel Path of Duviri Paradox, that maybe I should go and play something easier, like Zelda Breath of the Wild or something like that. And I was like, just because I don't want to do Steel Path of the Duviri Paradox, just like, I don't get that one. Because at that point in time, I was just going through the motions. I was doing my research for that guide. Right? That's pretty much what it came down to. And I'm just like, I'm sorry if, you know, this upsets you, but... Like, I have my own agenda, and what I do is my own business. If I don't play the game like you want, I'm sorry what to say. Like, get over it? Yeah, no, it was weird. It was weird. Like, I seriously took screenshots of that one because I really did not know how to interpret it. So I was just like, you know, after all of this, I'm just gonna, like, kind of read it again, try to decipher, and I still don't fucking know. I really don't know. So, yeah. And then I think that person said never play, oh, it's not Dark Souls, it's the thing that came after that. That everybody was playing and saying, like, the Maiden List or whatever. The name escapes me. My mind is saying EverQuest, and that's totally not it. Elden Ring. There it is, yeah. They said, may you never play Elden Ring, and I'm like, I don't plan on it, but thanks, I guess? I mean, Elden Ring doesn't really look like a, a game that I would... Okay, they're going over there. A game that I would be like, oh my god! Yeah, I don't know, man. People are fucking weird. Dark Souls, Elden Ring, like, it just... You have to watch for cues, learn the rotations. That's all it really fucking is. It's just not my thing. I feel like I would get bored with that. I mean, at least with Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice, that story was incredible. Like, fuck. And I want to play the next one. I made an arrow cart. Reminds me, I need to look something up. Shoot towards the ass end of January. Yeah. Oh shit, the second one's already been dealt with. Well, damn. Yeah, no, the third one's already up and working. Champion's running for it. Get the fuck back here. both got in. Chop a chop a tree. Ah, damn it. Oh wait, I don't want to open those because I need those keys. God damn it. I still can't believe I don't have these done. I think there was a glitch somewhere, man. I don't fucking know. I swear to God I've had this done. Because I swear to God I've had that on my Mesmer. Or my LA, one of the two, the Whistlebari. So it's just... actually, because I can always get more. So let's just open these. Now that I know that is the bandit keys that you buy. Two server waste shovels. It's gonna take some time to get those. Oh, return to Silver Waste. I'm like, the f- should go turn that key in. Thank you. fuck? I like how you can assume the sand. Imagine sitting there eating 250 piles of sand. Been there, done that? Stay classy. Stay classy. You would become one with the sand, Jesus Christ.
What did I do?
At some point in time, some of this stuff is not going to get deposited. I mean, I got my little collection going on down here. Alright, I'm going to be right back. 2 minutes at most. We're back. It sounds like they're always dying in here, and I don't know why. Alright, give me a second. I need to do this. That's gonna bother me. The Ko-Fi bot. Okay. We're done with Silver Wastes for now. We are moving to Drytop. Alright, hold up. What's this one? A bowl of prickly pear sorbet. I still need to get those done. It has been forever, and then some, since I have stepped foot into Drytop. Okay, so I need to get geodes. Easier to navigate now that you can fly. This one, I have this. I have most of this, if not all of it, unlocked on my Mesmer because of Mesmer ports. This is also, now that I see that, this is also where you get quartz crystals. So if you are in need of those for certain things, because I know there's a lot of crafting recipes. Maybe not a lot, but there's definitely a decent chunk of crafting recipes that either you need quartz crystals or you need the other one that you take 25 and fuse them. I don't remember the actual name of that one. But, yeah. Maybe not crafting recipes exactly, but I know collections. There's definitely collections that require them. In fact, I believe Skyscale deals with it.
Mounts are not allowed in this area.
I remember how to do this. You need the things, you need the things, you need this. conquer the crash site climb. 3 unidentified dies. Holy shit, really? You still have those as rewards? So geodes and separate lockpicks. I thought that said mittens, not dust mites. Jesus Christ. Faster than I thought. Ooh, let me see. Let me see. Nice. It's not a lot of supports though, but yeah, it's. Is it like a warrior? Like for the Emperor? Like
figures,
a thing?
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice. I see the legs. Nice. Ooh, that's exciting. Remember, we get in here and then that's about as far as that goes. I don't remember what else goes in here. Like, yay, we got in! Having to do something over here. I don't remember what it was. Something with these two in the well. It's very dusty. It's down. No one says it's up. Pick your points. I'm not stuck in here. So, oh, it's up there. That's where it is. Wait, that's not it. The shit do you get this one? Oh, I see, 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 I see. The hero point I don't have? What? I don't know, man, seems sketch. It's not a repeatable one. I swear to God, they've added things in here after you go through the initial. I swear to God. Actually, no, I just never really finished this map. Never mind. Oh my God, I swear to God, I've done this one though. I might have that confused with part of the character. Because I did this map a lot with my Mesmer. Right here. Alright, here. Come here. Sit with that. Yeah, look at those. Look at those manicured buttons. Look at that. Look at that. We got our nails done. Yes, we did. Look at them. Yeah. What? What? Suvati, yeah. No, look. Look, I got my nail done. She's like, just give me the boots. Really? You got 3 minutes. Yeah. You want the food? 3 minutos más. See? Oh fuck. Some of these things are. Someone says dust monster and stuff. I don't know. Ooh, I got 3 points. Look at me. Actually, 1 point or something. I don't know. Look at this vista. She's being dramatic. What else do I need on this side? We're good on this side. This other side. Oh, is this broken? Nope. It automatically like re-pop, so I was like, the hell? See the event on the north side. Scenic vantage point. What? Chickenado. Chicken saved. Okay. Swirling vortex of chickens. Thank you. crazy. That was crazy. I still have a chicken. That big ass chicken. Holy shit. That was mine now. Keeping it. What is the scenic vantage point? Oh, okay. Are you serious? I did not get anything from that? That's some bullshit. That one. Then here. Not right here, though. Hell, oh, it's up here. Is this the one that you have to grab the crystal over here and drop it? Yeah. Can't grab that. They're my geodes, though, so. Oh, that must be a thing for Sky Scale. Whenever I see a chest up above. Charge. Charge the light bridge by overloading the crystal energy extractor, but that's not what this is. Oh my god. Jumping does not work with it. Nope, I touched it. Oh, come on! Holy shit. I can't get up there again? Are you serious? Holy crap. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. These things are nasty. Holy shit. Are you serious? Come on. Oh, we got more stuff over here. Okay. I didn't hit it, but hey, we got stuff. That was a thing. Never done that one before. I saw the, let's go get this. I saw it over here, yeah. Let's work that. What's 231 geodes? Come on. This is weird that it's got a timer on this. Oh, I remember this one. I remember this one actually, yeah. Let's go over there.
wouldn't.
This one goes way far. Okay, not the one I was thinking of. It's a really, really slow escort. What's wrong? I mean, I heard her back talking you. No.
I was asking if she had any complaints. Or if she had many.
She's such a dramatic dog.
She also told me that next time I take more than 10 minutes to feed her, she's gonna go live with her aunt.
Oh!
She gives her chicken.
Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. So close, come on, let's go, woo! But I'm against your will. Alright, so we'll see ya. Give me my geodes! I think that'll be fine. Perfect. I mean, I could say sleep is for the weak. But I've seen what happens when people go without sleep for a bit. They get crazy, like slap happy, murder hobo kind of tendencies, so they're threatening you. Oh damn. That's unfortunate. It sounds like your pillows are threatening you. What's up, kitty? Is that a rich? How do we get in here? Once inside, there is a rich quartz cache. How do you get in? Is it the cactus? Is the cactus the special thing? Nope. Do you take a script bottle and smack it? Okay. How do you get in? I see it right there! This must be related to an event. Or maybe there's another entrance? Maybe, I doubt it. Yeah, no. Ooh, there's an event. Oh, this part. This part is in the story for Heart of Thorns. On your way to Heart of Thorns. My bad. You have to go from, like, all that way, all the way over to, like, over here, or something like that. I remember. It took, like, 3 characters through this. And it was painful each and every time. What is that one down there? Stabby, stabby! Someone pinged a thing and then somebody responds, you want to beat it up? Can I actually ride this? Or is this just for looks? Always wondered. Nope, just for looks. Well, damn. Nice. But not the other thing? So just not today. An awful lot of stuff for dogs. Not gonna look. Booster seats in a backpack. What am am I missing in here? Just one POI. Where is this one? Checking different levels here. I know they are, but like, come on. Unlocked? Question mark? Really not if I'm missing one. Oh, there it is. Go up here. Then we'll climb. Oh, I can't get over that. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, Becky. Sounds like a you problem. I'm kidding. No, I've been there. But at least you don't have a dog that wants that. Knows how to roll down a window and then tries to yeet herself out the window. Like, that was goddamn it, Daniel. Flying projectiles? You're gonna... Wow! You know they make, like, actual seatbelt attachments, right? Also, I don't think they're technically anchored when you have them in a thing. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, that makes okay. That makes it better. Because the way that you were making it sound was just like, nah, just, you know, wanting to get this and just, you know, be those weird dog parents, you know, the ones that got the strollers. You know what I'm talking about. Like, honestly, I am all for the strollers, but those are, like, for really older, like, the older geriatric dogs, the ones that have a hard time walking, or other things like that, but, like, when they're perfectly fine and, you know, capable of walking with no issues, what the fuck? Oh my god. Why? Why does he want a stroller? God. You've got to be kidding me. Like, there was a video of, I think it was a pug. It was a geriatric pug that really couldn't do any more running. and detect the dogs and just... That sounds like a bad idea, especially with Lady. The dog is just gonna look at somebody, and if somebody just looks back at her, she's gonna like, fuck it, I'm gonna rip your face off. Anyway. But yeah, I remember this video of an owner with a geriatric pug that couldn't do running anymore, and so she had a stroller for it, and she would put the dog in the stroller, and they would go chasing cars up and down the sidewalk. And I'm like, yeah, no, that's dog owner goals right there. Was a pretty petite person. I don't really foresee them strapping their pug to their chest and then running. Like, what the fuck? Do with this. But I have it. Don't go anymore. Will you? 350 geodes. All right. I think that's gonna be everything on this map. So the last place that I needed to go and get some stuff. Let's not keep myself there. So I did Dry Top, I did Silver Wastes. I thought there was one more that- hold on. I mean, there is a bunch of things I needed currency for, but... Yeah, research- I mean, obviously research notes, but... Just getting things back up into the triple digits. I mean, next up is going to be the quadruple digits. Bandit crap, no. Bandit get skeleton kids, we're good. The fright lock picks, I can go get those from here. Exalted keys, okay. Ooh. Carrots, lettuce, and cacti. Make it before that sandstorm hits. Okay. Well, I'll probably work on that once we get other stuff. Let me see your wares. No, I just need to get 2, so I'll just go boop boop. Then that'll put me at 100. Triple digits. That. Then we're going to I can't remember the currency of this one, I think.
This is exalted.
My coffee's wearing off. Yeah, I don't need. No, oh, wait, no, it is these. Yeah, I have 66. We could just do events instead of spending the Aurelium. It's probably the better idea. Although, I think we just finished the meta on this map. Some of this. Pretty happy with what I'm getting. I'm coming up on another 10 gold. I think once I hit 1400, I am going to purchase another home instance node, and that's going to be kind of an expensive one. Reminds me. Uh-oh, that's not good. It was something that I actually wanted to build, and I'm not getting rid of these things yet. Give me a second. Made a note somewhere. Yes, I'm gonna do that. Where is it? Where? Don't think it's one of these. No, we've written that one down. Oh yeah, by the way, Kitty, when are you going to go reading through all of those documents, first of all, on Gilded? Not there. I have misplaced something. Prototype position reminder. Alright. Sandswept Isles. So let's go back to Sandswept Isles. Get this. Sandswept. It is. Crap, where the hell is Sandswept Isles? I don't remember. Down here, okay. Eastern Complex is over here, okay. Maybe Monday? Okay. But yeah, gonna need you to go through those because I want to get that kind of started somewhat. Is from Hafren. Hafren is the heart guy, I think. Heart NPC. No. It's up here. I think I just end up just killing a bunch of people on the day. See the difluorides. An active golem. Go stab it in this one over here. Holy shit. Come on, die already. Some bits of a bouncy? Someone took a bouncy. That does not count for the heart? Oh, that's bullshit. Grab a couple more flowers and turn them in, see if that was it. Are you serious? Oh my god. So basically don't pick up the flowers because they give you like nothing. Is this permanent? It is permanent. Hold on. Yeah. So double click the item, equips a bundle that grants the skills. Mark location to rewind. I have never used this before. Skill can be used to get at any time to rewind the stored location to a new one. Rewind is available for 30 seconds after using mark location and teleports the character to the marked location. So this is like the mesmer thing. I know what this is because other people have mentioned it. I think Iso even mentioned it before. So basically you turn into your own mesmer except you have a lot further range. that down here, because those two go together. We're gonna put that here for a count bound. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. And the only thing that you need is you need to get this guy's heart done and... What was it? 17? No, 75 difluoride crystals, which you can easily get that pretty quickly, especially in this map. And 175,000 karma. So... Not... bad at all. Glad I finally decided to get something like that, though. So, silver stack that. Salvage that. I can't. It's okay. Salvage. To go into the bank. I need to switch to other characters and get this. Artificer, Artificer, Lepus, Smith, and Taylor. Okay. Get this stuff in the bank. I need to drop that off in Guild Hall. So let's go do that. Apparently we also need more of these things. It's a lot of materials that we still need. Wait, we need more tomes of knowledge? Wait a minute, I got you covered. Which one is that one that's... Nope, we won't take it. God damn it. Ah, I was so sure of it. Oh well. Alright, boys and girls and everything that's in between. That is it for me this evening. Over the weekend, we're going to be doing some stuff. So we've got Pathfinder tomorrow. We've got Arma 3 on Sunday. Those are usually the shorter sessions on Sunday. Like late night kind of stuff. I've got my video that I need to post for tomorrow. There was something else that I needed to do. I'll have to figure it out. But other than that, I will see you guys. Oh yeah, I'm changing up my stream schedule. Not. Like, what games? Not days or times, it's the games. So it's going to be Path of Exile is on Tuesdays. The Witcher 2 is going to be Wednesdays, because I want to finish that. I want to finish that game. Warframe Thursdays, Guild Wars 2 is Fridays. So we're still at the 4 days a week until I can get into my new routines. Because I'm going to be doing a lot of video. I'm pushing 3 videos, and then I take a break, and then I push another 3 videos. It's a lot of stuff. I want to push myself. I'm not sure if I'm actually going to be able to do this, but I'm going to try. So, I will see you guys in the after stream party channel. But until then, take care, stay safe, and bye bye.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.